Hello student, welcome to my channel. This is a doorstep. Now we create this doorstep by Catia software. This is isometric view of the doorstep with full dimension. Base is 100 into 75, height is 50. Now we start. Double click on Catia icon from desktop. Double click on Catia icon from desktop. Wait sometimes. This screen appears. Now we click on Start. Start menu. Click on Mechanical Design. Click on Part Design. Name the part doorstep DOOR. STEP step. Okay. Now click on plane, XY plane. XY plane means top plane. XY plane means top plane. Top plane is 100 into 75. Select XY plane from this or from this icon. Select XY plane. Click on Insert Sketcher Sketch. Now click on Rectangle. Click on Center Rectangle. Click center point. Click any arbitrary rectangle. Click on constant icon. Click on constant icon. Click this line. Click this point. Change the dimension. This is 100. Okay. Again click on constant. Click on this line and place the dimension. Change the dimension. Double click. Type 75. Okay. Bottom is 175. Now click on Exit Workbench. Now click on Exit Workbench. Now click on Pad. Now click on Pad. Pad means extrude. Click on Pad. Give the height. Height is 50. Now click on preview. Now click on OK. Now select this face. We draw this shape. this is 50, this is 35, this is 25, this is 20, this is 25, this is 15. Select this plane, click on Insert, Sketcher, Sketch. Click on Fit All In. Click on Profile. Click First Point. Specify Next Point. Any arbitrary line. Specify Next Point. Specify Next Point. Specify Next Point. Specify next point, specify next point. Now click on constraint. Click this, place this dimension, change the dimension, double click. This is 50. Okay. Now click on constraint, click this line, place the dimension, double click the dimension, change the dimension, this is 35, okay. Now again click on constraint, click this line, place the dimension, double click the dimension, change the dimension, this is 25. Okay. Now again click on constraint, click on line, place the dimension, change the dimension, this is 20. Okay. Now click on constraint, click on this line, click on this edge of the object. Now right click. Click on coincidence. Click on coincidence. Again click on constraint. Click this line. Click on this edge of the object. Now right click. Click on coincidence. Click on coincidence. Now click on exit workbench. Now click on exit workbench. Now click on pocket. Now click on pocket. Pocket length is 75. Depth is 75. Type 75. Preview. Okay. Now we place the material. Now we apply material. Click Setting with Edge drop down menu. Click Setting with Material. Click on Apply Material. Select Material. Different types of material here. Different types of material. Click on Material, click on Material, select the object, apply material. If this is okay, we can change this. Select this material. Click on apply material. Click OK. This is clear to my student. Thank you.